Hello once again. Did the OBR conversion on the rig yesterday. Put the Zenoa OBR full mod 57cc heads on them and 813 carbs and CY brown manifolds, yep. And yeah, so just want to start this thing up again so I can get a bit of a heat cycle through it. I think it's been machined. Where's my finger? Down there. Thing's been machined, that part there. I don't know what for. Sorry. That part there's been machined. Don't know what the reason is for that being machined. I think it's because they put a kill switch in this area here, and maybe the fins are in the way for that. So yeah, just mounted my battery to it like that without the cage. So I'll start it up, give it a few throttle pumps. And this is cold, by the way. Cold start. Wouldn't be having my hand on it that long if it was already hot. So let's start it up, see what happens. Yeah, it's a bit hard. Carbs probably aren't tuned to perfection right yet, so yep, here it goes. Motherfucker is loud!
my light switch. Ready, folks.
Yep, so that sounds heaps different, and okay, catch you later.